Are still waiting to learn the name of the person who was killed in a crash on Interstate 80 this morning. It happened just after 7:30 in the westbound lanes east of Grinnell in Poweshiek County. The Iowa State Patrol confirms a semi driver was killed after failing to slow down for another crash, and that first crash was caused by a mechanical issue. A passenger in another car is being treated for a non-life-threatening issue.